So, hello guys, welcome back to the channel. We are back with yet another video, and guys, guess what? I am back, and I visited my mom again, Joyce Kainas, Canada.
Yay!
And here, and here she is
in the kitchen.
In the kitchen again, guys. Last time I cooked for you some ugali. Yeah. Today I came to visit, and we have cooked some delicious meal here. And I'm so happy visiting Joyce Kainas, Canada.
Mm-hmm.
You can introduce yourself.
Hi guys, my name is Joyce Kainas, Canada. This is my son, I am Minor. He came to pay us a visit. And now we are here making something small, and I just told him, just record.
Yeah.
I keep encouraging him, just record whatever we do.
Yeah.
You never know who is going to watch.
She has encouraged me so much in this journey. This journey is not easy, and she has supported me so much.
Mm-hmm.
And I must say thank you and for supporting me and giving me the encouragement, because the journey is not always that easy.
Thank you guys for supporting our minor, especially my people that have followed his videos, his channel.
Yes.
Also support him on TikTok and Facebook.
Yeah, guys, I have an account on TikTok by the same name, I am Minor.
Mm-hmm.
So you can go there and follow me. And also on Facebook, I have an account, John Minor.
And you'll see a lot of us together.
Yeah, we are going to post more and more content. She's going to support me.
Mm-hmm.
We grow together. So I came to pay her a visit and say hi, bring her family, and
I'm teaching him how to cook for his wife.
Yes.
He doesn't have one, but we are going to get him one from him too.
I'm still looking for one. So if you are there.
If you are the one.
If you are the one.
Mm-hmm.
Remember the quality that I said last time. So if you are the one.
Maybe you can do this.
The qualities.
Remember the inbox?
No, I have not yet gotten some inbox.
Okay.
Yes, I have not yet gotten.
Mm-hmm.
So, remember the qualities I said, you must be beautiful,
mm-hmm.
you must be intelligent,
mm-hmm.
you must know God, you must be close to God,
mm-hmm.
you must be hardworking,
mm-hmm.
and most of all, you must be submissive. You must
Submissive. That one, the others you can get, but that one.
But submissive, no.
I am fit for submissive.
So, we want to add some tomatoes on our delicious meat here.
And then,
not so much, not so much. Yeah, so good.
I think they didn't see inside.
Oh, they didn't see there.
The meat is not a lot, but it's good for.
If you happen to be my wife, I'll be cooking for you like this.
That's why you'll be very lucky. Nowadays, you find the men that cook.
Yes. So guys, continue supporting me, continue subscribing, and also liking the video. And support Joyce Kainas here, Canada.
Yes, please support me on TikTok. Now we have 21,000 on TikTok.
Hey!
And Facebook, 37,000.
You are going like bushfire.
TikTok is 1 month since I started.
1 month that you are past.
21,000. I think TikTok is growing faster, guys.
Yeah.
TikTok is faster.
It's faster to grow TikTok than YouTube.
That's true.
So guys, continue supporting us as we.
So you see, what are you offering him?
Oh, Pazza.
Yes, husband. They are looking. Yes, we are still getting him away, guys. We want to see what he's bringing to the table.
Number one, I will be supporting to my family.
Uh-huh.
I'm going to support my family in terms of financially, because that is the number one thing that they look for.
That women look for?
Yeah, now you must have kakitu in the pocket. So, number one, I will be a supportive husband in terms of finances. I will not neglect my family. Then I will offer spiritual guidance into my family, and I'm going to love. Yes, I will bring love to the table. Okay. I will love my wife.
Well, love doing a queer contract. Because women love to be loved. And the Bible says, and attention. The Bible says to the men, love your wife. And then it says, women submit to your
husband.
So you cannot submit to a husband
that
doesn't
not
love
lovable.
You. So you first of all have to love your wife so that she can be able to submit.
Thank you so much.
That's why a lot of women struggle to submit, because their husband
they are not loving.
If somebody does not love you, there's no way you can submit. So this is a passion. I found it in my pocket. So you have to love her first so that she can be able to submit.
So love should be number one.
Then kakitu number two.
Then the wife should be submissive.
But don't force her to be submissive. What if she's not submissive? Don't struggle with that. Because submissiveness should be natural. Sometimes
it will come by itself.
And sometimes what you think is submissive is not what necessarily is submissive. Because you, a lot of men, especially from Africa, they think submissive is a woman to be running here up and down to serve you.
What is submissive?
Submissive is just to love you back.